He's very easygoing. He loves football, yoga, and golf. Jimmy Buffett, Elon Musk, and Coney Dogs, and they're much better than Chicago style. Oh, don't you know? Hilton Head, South Carolina is a place he likes to go.
Brian loves to make up words in Traverse City, cherry pie, pineapple, a pineapple, lobster, and a french fry. He looks like Nick Miller. He drinks craft beer. He's a great friend, and it's his birthday. So, three cheers for pineapple, 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 Brian. Pineapple, 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 Brian.
He likes Mike Posner and Jim Harbaugh, Gary Johnson and Amy Schumer, and Wolverines of football. He's allergic to poultry. He's from Michigan. He likes whiskey, gingers, gin and tonics, and the Detroit Pistons. Oh,
Brian.